Anyone else like to address the council? All right.
My name's Chris Nelson. I own property 8775 County Road 73, Montevallo, Alabama. I've spoken to the council a few times before, primarily focused on the mega prison projects that are slated for Brierfield specifically, but also the other two that are planned to be built. I want to bring some updated information to the city council tonight. Let me distribute these handouts before I get started.
We can pass them down if you want us to.
Attached there, you'll find a response that I received from the Montevallo Waterworks and Sewer Board via an open records request. This shows that Wheeler Crook of Goodwin Mills and Kaywood, which is an engineering firm out of East Alabama, sent an email to manager Michael Harmon requesting evaluation of whether or not the Montevallo Waterworks and Sewer Board could supply water and sewer service to the prison project in Brierfield. He had also previously contacted the town of Wilton and made a similar request. In addition to that, volunteers have canvassed neighborhoods in Montevallo this past weekend. We've knocked close to 200 doors, I believe, speaking to people specifically in districts 2, represented by Leela Mitchell, and 4 by Sonia Swords, to notify their constituents of their service on the Montevallo Waterworks Board and their affirmative vote to approve the will serve request letter to consider supplying water and sewer service to the prison project. During the canvassing, which you'll see there in your packets that I provided, residents were given a representative and contact list for candidates for the vacant seats, which would be the one House of Representatives seat that's vacant and also the State Senate 14 seat. And we've encouraged them to contact their city council person, the mayor's office, their state house and Senate reps, and also the governor's office to express their concerns if they have any about the proposed mega prison project. And then additionally, we'll continue to canvass in the area, not only in Montevallo, but also in Tallahassee, Mobile, Atmore, and across the state, working with some groups who are opposed to any expansion of prison facilities in Alabama, because we have concerns that Alabama's mismanagement of their incarceration, which resulted in the United States Department of Justice issuing a lawsuit, will only be exacerbated by building new mega prisons, particularly if they're privately funded. So we feel that the proposal to build a private, privately financed prison in Brierfield is not in the best interest of Montevallo, Brierfield, or Central Alabama as a whole. So we're trying to bring this to the attention of not just residents here and in Bibb County, but I also went to the Calera Water Board, and I've spoken to the members of the Calera City Council and provided them the information and the communications that the private engineering firm has had with the city of Montevallo. So thank you.
Thank you.